The world is not as it should be. It's filled with distortion, and ruin can no longer be avoided. Those who oppose fate and desire change. From time to time, they were referred to as tricksters. You are the trickster. Now is the time to rise against the abyss of distortion.
Child pulling on her mother's clothes?
Mom?
More voices.
I'm tired of eating dinner alone all the time. It's always just convenience for bentos. I wanna go somewhere.
Take me on a trip.
The one clinging to her mother would be Futaba-chan, right?
Don't be so selfish. You know I'm working hard to support you, right?
She seemed pretty angry. Is that the maternity neurosis the voice from earlier mentioned?
I thought it was pretty normal for a child to want to spend time with their parents, though.
Yeah. Looks like Futaba was a pretty lonely kid growing up.
So these incidents compounded, forcing her mother to suicide.
I must die.
Huh?
I killed her. That's why I'm here in this tomb.
Don't say that!
I will die.
Futaba-chan!
Why'd she get so quiet all of a sudden? What happened to that snarky personality?
Could her heart perhaps be growing weaker?
We have to hurry and save her!
Hey, this ain't opening. Think there's a way to open it somewhere else?
This door... it looks familiar.
Oh, Futaba's room!
That's it!
Why ain't it opening?
It must be her cognition that no one can enter it.
I'm surprised that you made it this far. Beyond lies the Pharaoh's chamber.
So the treasure's still here?
Indeed. However, you need my permission to open this door.
Then open it for us!
I cannot. You must have her invite you in.
What the F? Ain't this your palace?
What's she mean, Mona?
The shadow is Futaba, but not Futaba herself. In other words, we need the real Futaba's permission.
So we need to have Futaba-chan open her room and let us in?
Considering that you made it all the way here, you may be able to do it.
I guess we gotta return to reality for now.
But I remember Boss saying that she won't let anyone in.
Right. She's a serious shut-in.
How will we convince her to allow us entry?
Standing around here won't help. We'll just have to give it a try. That's what she wants, after all.
I think that we should do it too, even if it means we have to force ourselves in.
Someone sure is stoked about this.
We have no choice but to sneak in again.
Joker, it's your call when we do this. Make sure you think of some excuses just in case Boss catches us.
We're counting on you, Leader.
On that note, is everyone clear on what needs doing?
Oh, that reminds me. Give me the calling card, the one Alibaba sent us.
What are you going to do with it?
We're the Phantom Thieves, you know. We gotta announce this. If the treasure's there when we get the room open, giving this to her will let us take it right away. Queen, help me think of what to write.
I suppose.
We got this covered. You decide on a good time we barge into a room. That's all you. Well, I got the calling card, so let me know when you decide.
This is different from past cases. We'll be handing the calling card directly to Futaba herself. Once we give it to her, we'll head straight into her palace. There won't be any time for prep work in between, so make sure you're ready beforehand. Are you sure we're ready to go? Once Futaba sees the calling card, we'll need to head straight into her palace. Is that okay?
Oh, so you're set on doing this?
Looks like it's my turn to unlock the entrance. Forgive me, Chief.
How will we convince Futaba to let us into her room, though? Even Boss is forbidden entry.
Yes. That is the best course of action.
You know a method?
I think it's quite straightforward. Futaba doesn't know what we're doing inside her palace, correct? Hence, if we tell her we've come to steal her heart, she'll surely open the door and let us inside.
Wait, that's it?
Futaba wants to have a change of heart. After all, she contacted us for that express purpose. That desire should lead her to open the door as well.
You're right. Our feelings should get through if we just try and talk to her.
All right, I believe in Futaba. Come on, let's get this done.
An eyeball? What's this? Huh. When did it get on here?
Whoa! Who are you?
I am the other you.
Is this some kind of hallucination? It's different from usual.
How long will you continue blaming yourself and shutting yourself away from the world?
Blaming myself for what?
For your mother's death. Don't you think it's time you grasp the truth of that moment? What happened before your eyes? What happened to your mother?
The truth.
Why did you choose to rely on the Phantom Thieves?
That's...
Are you simply going to shut yourself in and do nothing? Are you going to avert your eyes from the true answer? If so, I will kill them in your world.
What should I do?
We're sorry for sneaking in so many times, Boss.
There's no mistaking it. This is the same door as in the palace.
Hello, Futaba. You're there, aren't you? Please, answer us.
I doubt she'd answer.
Alibaba, we know you're there. It doesn't matter if it's through chat messaging, just answer us. In order to steal your heart, we need you to open this door. We can't change your heart otherwise. Please let us in. The other you within your heart told us to have you open it. Deep down, you want to open this door, don't you? Right. We're trying to uphold our promise, but you're the one resisting us. 10 seconds. Fine, but if Boss comes home, we'll kick down the door and enter if we must. time's up, Alibaba. We need to change her cognition. Better to be completely safe than sorry.
So she has to be the one to invite us in.
Futaba, please open the door.
All right, let's go in.
What is this?
Medical science, information technology, biology, psychology. Wait, these are all technical books.
She keeps herself cooped up in a room like this all the time?
Where's Futaba?
Where could she be hiding?
The closet?
She'll shut herself in to the bitter end, hmm?
Even if that door's opened up, we'll get stopped again inside. I bet a fence or something formed right in front of the treasure now.
This makes no sense! Explain yourselves!
Whoa, she talked!
We needed to change your cognition. Unless we do so, we can't steal your heart.
I highly doubt she would understand it, even if we explained it to her.
So basically, my cognition is being a hindrance, keeping you away from the core of my cognitive world?
Huh? She understood it?
Well, why do you know about that? Who are you?
Why'd you call yourself Alibaba and make things more complicated? If you wanted help, you could have just asked for it.
Because I was embarrassed.
Huh? Oh, my bad. I didn't catch that.
Because I was embarrassed.
I think I get it. Asking someone for help isn't that easy.
Futaba, can you tell us more? How do you know about the cognitive world?
Because I knew about it.
Oh, that reminds me. Boss was talking about cognition or something before, right?
You think this is related to how he was getting grilled by that one lady?
Perhaps her mother was researching this cognitive science that was mentioned?
Cognitive science with a PSI in front? Less science, more supernatural? That's important.
Well, that certainly got her attention. It seems we're on the right track.
So, cognitive science? Futaba, what was your mother working on? Please tell us. What happened?
She's not answering.
Yo, maybe save this for later? Seems she's been through some serious shit, so, you know.
True. She did say things like, die.
Hold on. Futaba-chan, did you really kill your mother?
Whoa, you moron!
Wasn't her death an accident? What actually happened? Maternity neurosis? Is that really true?
On.
We saw what your heart is like, but we still can't figure anything out. The mother that Boss told us about is completely different from your cognition. We want to hear the truth from your mouth.
My mom was... one who killed her was...
It's possible that she can't remember because her heart has become distorted.
I'm so sorry, Futaba-chan. It's just that... I went through a lot myself, and I'm sorry.
There! Now steal it!
What's gotten into you all of a sudden?
Come on! Hurry it up! We did come to steal your heart, but it's not really done right here at this moment. All you really had to do was open that closet door. I'm sorry we made you jump to conclusions. You don't have to be like that.
I see.
She went back in!
What's the meaning of this? Did you guys trick me?
No, please listen. There's a reason we had to do this.
She's aware of the cognitive world, but it seems she doesn't understand how a change of heart occurs.
Futaba, how much do you know about the cognitive world?
I know that there's another world based on cognition, but I don't know how to get there. Can you guys go there? You said you saw my heart earlier.
Yes, that's right.
How do you do it?
We use a smartphone app.
An app?
Yes. By entering the required information, we can go to the cognitive world.
A name, a place, and a distortion. Those three. So in this case, Futaba Sakura, Sojiro Sakura's house, and...
Futaba? You don't happen to have this app, do you?
I don't.
Thank goodness. Okay, then.
Can you take me with you, too?
I gotta agree. Just leave this to us.
I'll leave it to you, then.
Good. And you better not forget about our promise, all right? Oh, yeah, almost forgot. The treasure's not gonna appear if we don't ever read this.
A calling card?
It's the one you prepared. Read it.
I can't read it. It's too dark.
You could just come out.
It's embarrassing.
What?
I'll make sure she reads it, so you guys go on ahead. Futaba, make sure you read it, okay?
Okay.
Let's see. Futaba Sakura has committed a great sin of drowning in sloth. Thus, we will rob every last bit of those distorted desires.
No. I'm going to die.
Good. Kitty! You again?
If I use this, I can change my heart? vocal input. Futaba Sakura? Sojiro Sakura's house.
Candidate found.
And then something about distortion. 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 Not again.
You killed her!
You're a plague!
Murderer!
It's all your fault!
You're the one who killed her!
Don't come near me!
It's your fault!
Murderer!
No!
That's right. I remember now. Back when they were here, I messaged Tomb in the chat and...
Input accepted. Searching for route to destination.
I can go in now?
No! You're a plague! You're the one who killed
it's
her!
It's all your fault!
Don't come near me!
It's your fault!
I can't take this anymore!
Beginning navigation.
Hell, this ain't what I was imagining.
Were you expecting a mountain of treasure or something of that sort?
There is that over there.
That's it?
The treasure must be inside.
All right, let's take it.
Be careful.
Treasure!
There's something here.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Is it a shadow? No! Then...
It's not Futaba.
Don't tell me!
This is insane!
If it's not a shadow, then what is it?
It's a cognition! A monster that Futaba's cognition created!
How can that be?
Hey, look out! Here it comes!
Sega.